What happened to Rapp Scallion, the cook?
Rapp Scallion died in a flash fire in his weenie hut on Scab Island.
That's right. I brought him back to life with a voodoo spell. I remember it so vividly.
Guybrush. Guybrush.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was miles away. What were you saying?
I knew about Rapp's absent-minded tendency to leave his gas burners on. So I arranged for a fully lit cake to be delivered to him on his 35th birthday. You can hear the explosion as far as Booty Island.
That's horrible.
Steamin' weenie indeed.